That's why I'm coming to you, Yolanda.
Why?
Because you're hot and I'm hot and I don't understand.
But, I mean, look at you, Todd. You're looking different these days. You're acting different, okay? I've heard of this stuff happening before, all right? Like my cousin, she was hanging out with this girl that they had like a bracelet, like the whole thing that they were doing and selling bracelets together. They started really like sucking each other's energy, man.
No.
It was really weird. Like, it was like a weird.
Hey! What's going on, bro?
He's sucking dry.
You like what you see?
What's up with the getup, man?
Who's the coolest person I know? You. So I'm pulling out all the Todd stops.
No, I'm very flattered, okay? I can obviously see that you respect me, and I appreciate that. And I know you're nervous about tonight,
yeah.
But listen to me, man. Romance can derail this whole train.
What?
Because if she turns you down, you're gonna ruin our whole game.
Dude, she's not gonna turn me down. I know what your secret weapon is. I saw you wear the axe, don't you?
Yeah.
All right, well, this is their new bullet that's out, right?
Yeah.
For unforeseen opportunities, you know? Whenever you need it, you put it in, boom, you're ready to go.
Yeah.
You see that?
I did.
I think she looked at me.
This is a business thing, okay? So you gotta seal this deal with her.
Oh, I will.
Before you try to have...
Don't you worry, man.
Dude, if you spray that stuff before she signs the paper... Dude, you gotta calm down a little bit, man.
Oh, I think the toilet paper needs to be restocked in aisle 6. I'll see you tonight.
Business.